Philadelphia Flower Show is making some changes before it returns to South Philadelphia next year. The extreme heat was one of the biggest problems when the show moved outdoors last June for the first time ever. So organizers announced today they will have extra shade and water filling stations around FDR Park to help keep visitors cool. The show begins June 11th and tickets go on sale next month.